The results of our closed session meeting are that final action motion may now be made regarding the appointment of an individual. The position that we've been discussing is interim tax administrator. The position would report directly to the Board of Commissioners, and the board is pleased. Do I need a motion out here to actually?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I do, don't I? The board is actually pleased to nominate for that position Jeremy Atkins, who has served in that department for how long, Jeremy?
7 years.
7 years. And is it Atkins or Akins? It's
Atkins.
Akins. Akins. Well, you should have said that's not right. So the effective date of the interim position for Jeremy Atkins upon approval as interim tax administrator will be January 1. Is there a motion?
So moved.
Thank you. I'll just take one as a motion and Linda as a second.
It's fine.
All in favor say aye.
Aye. Aye.
Any opposed? Jeremy, congratulations. We look forward to working with you. Now, on our agenda, it is time for any commissioner comments or announcements. Are there any?
I just want to say I got two other boards too, by the way. I'm on the North Carolina Association. I'm with the Agriculture Steering Committee with the North Carolina Association of County Commissioners, and I'm also the voting delegate for the North Carolina Association of County Commissioners. So that makes me have about 8.
Congratulations.
No, I really do love what I'm doing, and
I love it.
Represent us well. Represent us well.
Thank you.
Anything else to come before the board? If not, is there? If Merry not, Christmas. Merry Christmas. We'll see everybody next year.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the commissioners' website, where you can learn about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.